Jason Wilness, if I talked to you yesterday and I said, okay, first 4 minutes going to be all grappling, and then I'm going to drop him with a couple of punches, would you have liked the sound of that?
No. You know, I wasn't scared, but, you know, the takedowns defense was good, but that's not what my game plan is, you know. If you guys do that, they're going to be difficult, but...
They're going to do that, my friend, when they fight you. They're going to look to do that. But you know this from the types of combat you've done your whole life. You don't get to plan how that fight's going to go, but when you get your moment, you take your moment. That's what you did.
Yes. When I was breathing, you know, in the clinch, so I'm breathing too. So I knew I must take it over. My corner said it also, you know, after that, go for it. I was looking for the right timing.
Yep.
But like you see, I could add it.
Yeah, I mean, a damn good opponent to face in your first MMA fight. A guy who can hit, a guy who can grapple, a guy who can push you to the cage and push you to the limits. I know he didn't want that fight stopped because of the heart in him, but he'd wobbled enough, and you knew that thing was done.
Yes, like you said, very strong grappler, you know. And I don't know if he could continue, but if they would let him continue, I would make even harder punches, you know?
Of course you would. But not so much heart.
For him, yeah.
Yeah, so much heart. Listen, anything you want to say, of course, please say it. But the big question a lot of people are having, will we see you back in the LFL cage fighting mixed martial arts again?
Yes, for sure. I mean, this is my first fight, the beginning LFL, good show, you know? So I would love to fight here again, of course.
Thank you for a wonderful performance. Please say anything you would like to anybody you'd like. You earned this.
I would like to thank my opponent, you know, for taking the fight, for giving us the chance. I would like to thank LFL and, of course, my team. You know, they helped me with everything. You know, my brother, Adam Fikri, the head coach, you know, he's my brother. And I want to thank all the people who bought pay-per-view. You know, I hope you like the show. Until the next time.
Thank you, sir. Jesse?
Give it up one more time for Jason Wilness!
Congrats.